A person who planned to be a hafiz, he was on a course to memorize the Quran, he died. What will happen to him? He will be rewarded according to his intention. So he was in pursuit for that noble cause. Allah will resurrect him on the day of judgment as if he had accomplished it, inshallah.